Hai Benny.
Hello.
How are you today?
Oh, I'm fine, thank you. And you?
I'm fine too, thank you. Have you seen the futsal game? It was an Indonesian futsal match against Australia in AFF Futsal Championship 2019.
Yes, I have seen it on YouTube.
Dan kenyamanan tentunya bagi rekan-rekannya. Dan kita harapkan Isan bisa mengulangi performa yang sama di pertandingan ini. Kick-off dari babak pertama sudah dimulai. Kita saksikan penguasaan bola cepat dari Australia. Kita sudah mulai bergerak naik. Oh, mantan cantik. Iqbal, ada ruang. Jangan putus dia. Indonesia kembali mengambil inisiatif untuk memimpin 2-1 kali ini. Andrew, the tracker, Kusiawan. Bisa digunakan dengan baik untuk bisa bertahan. Tapi masih ada 20 menit tentunya bagi Kensuke untuk bisa lakukan banyak hal agar bisa mempersiapkan tadi. Namun kita lihat baik sekali kali ini transisinya. Kesempatan bagi Indonesia.
Yeah, I think it was a great game, right?
Yeah, I think so.
And I think Indonesia is very cool at scoring, yeah.
Why would you think that?
Indonesia score is 8 and Australia is 3.
Yeah, that's good.
And there's also something that interest.
Is that what so interest?
In this match, the Indonesian futsal team has advanced in attack tactic.
Yeah, I think the Indonesia team made a goal focus at this game.
Yes, he has strong instinct I think they are trained diligently by their coach so that they can have good skill. In addition, Indonesian supporters help to encourage Indonesian futsal. That's a good thing.
That's right. Basic training is essential and with a support be better.
Yeah, basic passing technique by the Indonesian futsal team in the game has been good.
Yes, the game equipment is also very well equipped.
The Indonesian futsal team defense is also well guarded.
Yeah, it's well guarded.
But aside from awareness, there must be a flaw, yeah. What do you think the Indonesian futsal team lack?
I think in the scheme, the Indonesian futsal team is still playing with a little rope.
Yeah, I also think that way. Indonesian players are easily provoked by opposing teams. Players need to reflect again on whether or not they have been sportive or not in the match.
Yeah, that's right. I agree with you.
It's just my opinion.
Yeah, I know, but I agree with your opinion.
Okay, thank you.
Wahyu, now I've got some things to do.
Oh, okay, guys. Go ahead and do what you want to do. We've been talking about Indonesia futsal game against Australia. I'm very happy. Thank you very much.
You are welcome, Wahyu. See you next time. I hope you enjoy on your day.
Okay, thank you very much. I hope you can too.
Okay, thanks. Goodbye.
Goodbye.